Deputy Commissioner Ganderbal Shafkat Iqbal, along with Additional Deputy Commissioner Ganderbal Farooq Ahmed Baba, today conducted surprise inspection of various offices functioning from Mini Secretariat Ganderbal. The DC inspected Office of Revenue, Handloom, Handicrafts, Youth Services and Sports, Rural Development, FCS and CA, Sheep Husbandry, Animal Husbandry, Labour, ICDS, ICPS, JKEDI, etc. During the inspection, the DC checked the daily attendance register of the employees besides their functioning and public service delivery. He said that district administration cannot tolerate irresponsible behavior of any employee towards their duties, and if any complaint regarding the unauthorized absence of any employee found from the office shall be dealt secretly. The DC directed the officers and staff to maintain work culture and punctuality and ensure prompt redressal of the grievances of general public visiting to their offices, adding that district administration is committed to ensure good governance and prompt service delivery to the general public of the district. Meanwhile, the DC also visited district control room COVID established within the premises of Mini Secretariat and inspected its functioning. Reports Umar Raina for Glacier Times.